That's Justina Pelletier sitting tall in the saddle at a horse show at Avon Valley Show Stables recently. The now 21-year-old has been training here for a little less than a year, and she loves it.
I just love being there, and I love riding, and I love to try and jump.
In fact, she's not just training, she's competing and winning.
Her goal, her dream was to not just ride horses, but to compete with horses, and she loves them. We all do. Her first competition, she crossed one off her bucket list. Her first three events, she won.
These images, starkly different from those 5 years ago when the West Hartford teen was released from Boston Children's Hospital after a 17-month stay.
It felt forever.
That 17-month stay was imposed on the family against their wishes. At the time, Justina was being treated by doctors at Tufts for something called mitochondrial disease. But when Linda Pelletier took her daughter to Boston Children's during a family trip, the doctors there disagreed with the Tufts diagnosis and put Justina in the psych ward. It would be nearly a year and a half before Linda and Lou Pelletier were allowed to take their daughter home in a wheelchair.
So she went from skating, running, she was taking gymnastics lessons, she could do back flips and cartwheels across my backyard, and it's just like starting over from a baby, moving all the way up to getting her to walk again.
The last 5 years have been filled with more doctors and hospitals, three surgeries, lots of physical therapy. Linda says they've developed positive relationships with a number of physicians, but admits it was scary.
Well, I was scared to go to any doctor.
Justina still can't walk on her own, but she can ride. At the suggestion of a friend, the family got Justina involved in therapeutic horseback riding. She loved it so much and made so much progress that she left the therapeutic program and started taking lessons at Avon Stables.
There are people there have been so good to her.
Yeah.
It's just an amazing facility.
In fact, Lou says the horse shows have Justina thinking about the future.
She sees how much it's helped her. She'd like to be able to provide that for other kids who've gone through similar situations that she has. So she'd like to create a whole facility with not just horses, with other activities that the children can do,
including therapeutic art, another love Justina has recently discovered. For now, though, the Pelletiers are just grateful for the progress Justina has made and crossing their fingers for more.
I just want her happy and try to get back to where she was before all this happened. And I am trying so hard to get her back to that, but it's been a lot of work.
But it's easier with the help of these gentle horses, which the Pelletiers swear can sense just what Justina needs.
I think it's really fun to do it, and it's just something that I can be like everyone else in.
Now, the Pelletiers have filed a lawsuit against Boston Children's Hospital, alleging Justina's time there actually made her worse. They are not seeking a specified amount in damages, but they are asking the court to provide funds for the Pelletiers to ensure Justina's continued treatment and well-being. The court case is scheduled to begin in Boston January 13th.